Hola, Mama Coco.
How are you, Julio?
Actually, my name is Miguel. Mama Coco has trouble remembering things. But it's good to talk to her anyway. So I tell her pretty much everything.
I used to run like this, but now I run like this, which is way faster. And the winner is... Luchadora Coco!
I have a dimple on this side, but not on this side.
Dimple? No dimple.
Dimple? No dimple.
Miguel, eat your food.
My abuelita? She's Mama Coco's daughter.
Oh, you're a twig, mijo. Have some more.
No, gracias.
I asked if you would like more tamales.
See?
That's what I thought you said.
Abuelita runs our house just like Mama Imelda did.
No music! No music!
No
music!
I think we're the only family in Mexico who hates music. And my family's fine with that. But me?
Be back by lunch, mijo.
Love you, Mama. I am not like the rest of my family.
Hola, Miguel.
Hola. Muchas gracias.
De nada, Miguel.
Hey, Dante. Sit down. Roll over. Shake. Fist bump. Good boy, Dante. I know I'm not supposed to love music, but it's not my fault. It's his. Ernesto de la Cruz, the greatest musician of all time.
Very plaza, the young Ernesto de la Cruz took his first steps toward becoming the most beloved singer in Mexican history.
He started out a total nobody from Santa Cecilia, like me. But when he played music, he made people fall in love with him. He starred in movies. He had the coolest guitar. He could fly. And he wrote the best songs. But my all-time favorite, it's...
Remember me. Though I have to say goodbye, remember me. Don't let it make you cry. For even if I'm far away, I hold you in my heart. I sing a secret song to you each night we are apart. Remember me. Though I have to travel far, remember me. Each time you hear a sad guitar, know that I'm with you the only way that I can be. Until you're in my arms again.
He lived the kind of life you dream about.
Me.
Until 1942. When he was crushed by a giant bell. I want to be just like him. Sometimes I look at De La Cruz and I get this feeling like we're connected somehow. Like if he could play music, maybe someday I could too. If it wasn't for my family.
Ay, 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 muchacho.
Huh?
I asked for a shoe shine, not your life story.
Oh, yeah. Sorry. I just can't really talk about any of this at home, so...
Look, if I were you, I'd march right up to my family and say, hey, I'm a musician. Deal with it.
I could never say that.
You are a musician, no?
I don't know. I mean, I only really play for myself.
Ah, did De La Cruz become the world's best musician by hiding his sweet, sweet skills? No! He walked out onto that plaza and he played out loud. Ah, mira, mira, they're setting up for tonight. The music competition for Dia de Muertos. You want to be like your hero? You should sign up.
My family would freak.
Look, if you're too scared, then, well, have fun making shoes. Come on, what did De La Cruz always say?
Seize your moment.
Show me what you got, muchacho. I'll be your first audience.
Miguel!
Abuelita!
What are you doing here? You leave my grandson
one alone.
Doña, please. I was just getting a shine.
I know your tricks, Mariachi. What did he say to you?
He was just showing me his guitar.
Shame on you.
My grandson is a sweet little angelito querido cielito. He wants no part of your music, Mariachi. You keep away from him. Ay, pobrecito. Estás bien, mijo. You know better than to be here in this place. You will come home now.
How many times have we told you that plaza is crawling with mariachis?
Yes, tío Berto.
No. Go away, you. Go.
It's just Dante.
Never name a street dog. They'll follow you forever. Now, go get my shoe.